WWE Universe has been voting on WWE.com all week long.
I voted.
Alex Riley. I vote for Alex Riley every week. I think he's the best part of this competition. Nonetheless, two pros, well, there are actually three pros missing from the stage at this juncture. Miz and Morrison have a matchup later on here tonight, live on NXT. That challenge made earlier. And Mark Henry, Lucky Cannon's pro, not here. He was injured last night at the hands of the Nexus.
Monday Night Raw.
Huge turning point, perhaps, in this match. Cannon makes the tag. Here comes Cabal. Cabal has been so impressive as well, although the one-loss record doesn't look great. But nonetheless, the 10-year veteran, the martial arts expert, taking it to top-ranked McGillicuddy.
This is where Cabal is so dangerous with these strikes.
McGillicuddy, great. Oh, wow. McGillicuddy missed wildly, and Cabal. Look at this,
submission maneuver.
McGillicuddy in trouble, and Husky Harris saves the matchup. Showtime involved.
Well, things are breaking down here.
Here comes Lucky and Riley. Your legal men, Cabal and McGillicuddy. McGillicuddy, who last week had a great performance against The Miz in a losing effort here on NXT. Went for that swinging neckbreaker, and Cabal sidestepped it.
That swinging neckbreaker has led to six victories for McGillicuddy, and Cabal knew it.
And Cabal.
Watch Cabal bring his knees right to his chest and drive them through Michael McGillicuddy.
Huge win for Cabal and company here tonight as Lay Cool celebrates.
Here are your winners.
The rookies win.
Showtime, Percy Watson, and Cabal.
I'll tell you, Josh, for Cabal, that was huge. I mean, he's been the favorite of the WWE Universe, the internet folks, so to speak. But I believe he needed to build a little bit of momentum to impress the pros, and perhaps Cabal did that here tonight.
Well, did Cabal sway any votes from the pros with this victory here, is this match, this six-man tag team match, completely breaking down between our NXT rookies.
But you gotta like the intensity, and you gotta love this.
Look at the height that Cabal gets, brings his knees all the way up and drives them through the chest. Look at this, look at the impact. Cabal quickly into the cover, and that'll do it.
But I gotta be honest with you, all six rookies were very impressive in this tag team match here tonight on NXT. But did they do enough to sway the pros?